Though I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words that will not utterly confuse or nauseate you, I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you, perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack! Here, this may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
No, I ain't gonna do that.
I mean, wish him luck, Scooter.
Hey, man. Ellie and I were just talking about you. Now, you make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head on a pike. Ha ha, you hear?
What Scooter said? I would've hollowed that some bitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Oh, nearly forgot. Ellie and I got something for you. Hope it helps.
On the one hand,
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming.
Good luck.
Here, you might need this.
Just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got something for you.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
Wow.
Electricity in the air when you're just aching to murder someone. I haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior, even if it means taking me out. Dead than a damsel.
Rick and I will meet you out in Heroes Pass. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together.
We might not make it, Slam. I want you to know. It's been a hell of a lot of fun.
This is it, Minion. Our business is finally at hand. Let's tear this planet a new toll. Yeah! Hyperion's gonna regret ever setting foot on Pandora. Minion, I'm gonna get that door open so I can take care of that handsome bastard myself. You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends. You destroyed my product line. I am the last claptrap in existence, and I am going to teabag your corpse! Ah! Minion! Draw their fire with your face while I cloak my way over to the door control!
Bam! Tossing the little lady!
Additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops!
I'm sorry, pretty female voice!
Additional troops.
That's all good.
stopping us now, minion! Together, we shall free Pandora! I will lead you into battle! I will destroy Handsome Jack with my bare hands! I will... Stairs? No! Minion, you've gotta go on without me. Do your master proud. Is that job I sent you on going okay? Damn it, Jack!
How did you know that stairs were my only weakness? Next to electrocution and explosions and gunfire, rust, corrosion, being kicked a lot, viruses, being called bad names, falling from great...
Do you feel that, child killer? Huh? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
Buy from me if you wanna live. Good shot, Stella.
Let's see.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
man!
Damn it! We can't get through! Mordecai!
Hold up! I got this!
Mordecai's in position, and my fists are up! Let's go! This way!
It's killing time!
leave me! Keep going!
Right, we're on high ground!
I've got some more, guy! Alright! Go!
Aim for high ground!
Locking onto drop barge. Commencing lunar bombardment.
Crap! They got a lock on us!
It's killing
just
time!
Go, Frill! Go!
fun.
Pandora, with your greed and your hatred, it comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
anything. Nothing like a good sale. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
Right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Go to hell!
Ah! Ah!
Bandit!
Murdering bandit!
Go to hell, murderer!
Bandit!
Ah! This is why you die, bandit!
Go to hell! Bandit!
See ya! Catch me if you can!
Take it, bitch!
Power Pandora has ever seen. And it's mine to control!
coming!
Watch out!
No.
like this. Not when I'm so close. And not at the hands of a filthy bandit! I could have saved this planet. See, I could have actually restored order. And I wasn't supposed to die by the hands of a child-killing psychopath! You're a savage! You're...
Good going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass. Now, just gotta get rid of that key.
One challenge down.
Wait a sec. Let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey, Lilith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
Yeah, I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
What the? Those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.